The shoes don't fit, and the mother says, you know what, the evil servant says, you know what, if you cut off your toes, I bet your foot's going to fit in those glass slippers. So she gets a knife and cuts off all of her toes, and she squeezes her foot in the glass slipper. And she walks out hobbling around, and the prince is like, well, I guess the slipper fits, and all of a sudden, all this blood comes out. So she hobbles away. So she's like, man, they clean up the glass slipper and say, you ain't the one. So the other stepsister tries on the shoe, and it still doesn't fit, because they got big-ass feet, right? Like you. So anyhow, so... She tries on the shoes, it doesn't fit. She says, you know what, I bet if you chop off your heel, it's going to fit. So she takes a big old hatchet. Apparently they had a lot of knives back then. Big old axes off the heel, right? Shoves it in the foot. Glass slipper. She comes hobbling out. And everything looks good until all this blood comes running out. Well, then Cinderella tries on the shoe, blood free, and it fits. And he marries and live happily ever after. And so the prince says, what about the evil stepsisters? I know, blind them. So the evil stepsisters are blinded and hobbling around. And the evil stepmother's blinded too, and they live in poverty. The end.